beguiled again, beguiled again, whimpering, simpering child again, bewitched, bothered and bewildered. When I cling to her, bewitched.